You know, I told you. Never go against a family, nigga. Get your hands laid off. Taking your bitch out of space. I want to cop the new race. I sling the birds on the curse. I got a bag on me now. They tell me I didn't deserve. They tell me I didn't deserve. They tell me I didn't deserve. Taking your bitch out of space. I want to cop the new race. I sling the birds on the curve. I got a bag on me now. They tell me I didn't deserve. They tell me I didn't deserve. They tell me I didn't deserve. I'm about to go fucking berserk.
Crumbling and falling foes, laid waste at your feet, made feed for ghosts. If the team gotta eat, couple heads gotta roll. Had to walk the same course, the pale horse road. Got lost on his own, might not return home, or be the prodigal son who returned fully grown. See, it's great to teach, but to each his own. You ain't unique in the streets, there's a million clones. Be the ground that was made.
iBattle TV, Cultivate Day 2. Everybody make some noise.
Yeah!
I'm your host, Shot Genius. I'm here for the first battle. Battle on my left, introduce yourself.
What's good? It's your boy TG. Back, I'm really on that cold shit before all these new heads are around. Check the flyers, I'm back. Let's go.
All right,
now. High quality, let's go.
Yeah. Battle on my right.
It's Non-G, CSG, 305th, Omni Don. Rest in peace, Sean Price. Rest in peace, PH.
Rest in peace, go.
Salute to the cult.
All right. Go first.
I'll go first.
First round is on Notch, let's go.
Let's go, no. Yeah. How are you fat but don't exist? No tweets or no mentions. I can finally make the fat jokes. So I'm gonna teach him a lesson before his heart gives in or that diabetes sets in. I'm actually here to meditate, not leave an impression. Box frame Cadillac. I got a premium engine defeating your henchmen. No beam with a weapon. We can run the ones if that's how you release an aggression. But I'm a dirty fighter like using cheats on Tekken. Your flow's not quite there. Do you really want to tell me that your bars are the meanest? Spear through your core. If he's geared for war, then I'm shooting over the shoulder like Marcus Phoenix.
Go.
That's an angle for you.
No.
Having to show up to this is the reason that I'm edgy with hate. The can stay near like I'm emptying waste. There's not a lot of female chubby chases out here, and you possess the heaviest of traits. How about a marathon? Nah, if your fat ass is ducking battles, there's no way you'd be ready for a race. But if the sig lifting, your wig splitting, and your jaw breaking like Eddie in the face. I'm strapped with silly choppers. The fiends I run with really monsters. If you think you're gonna blow up here, that's only because you're looking like the blueberry girl from Willy Wonka. I got the Midas back like Michael Jack wearing pearl gloves. I'll shoot the rocket. Cuban sausage in your girl's butt. You're two battles in with no wins. I'm 7-1 like Germany in the 2014 World Cup. I hardly tried, but like Arby's fries, I'll put them in a bag and leave them curled up. I'm cooking with grease now. Look at you beat down. There ain't an author like me. Ronnie Cyclium, good for the rebound. No matter how hard you try, you won't reap the benefits. Fronting like you something, but you weak and innocent. If it's torture, then I'll torture. He'll bleed a little bit, then his body in the trunk like I'm sneaking immigrants, you dumb whore.
Right.
I said I haven't battled in over a year. Boy, is this shit about to get ugly. Somebody get me a Snickers. I ain't the same when I'm hungry. Now you thought I'm from the Staten to lose? Well, that shit ain't happening today. About as likely as me not getting seconds at a buffet. Now, I hope you ain't coming fat jokes, cause it's gonna take way more than that for me to be beat. And this stomach's my saving grace, cause it stops me from seeing defeat. Now, homie, I heard so many fat jokes, but now I'll probably do them the best. I said I run through his pockets, but I'll probably run out of breath. I ain't for the shovel or nothing, but no, you wouldn't last a mile in my fucking kicks. Cause my ankles are fat as shit and your feet literally wouldn't fit. Now, on some real shit, I've been on a diet. And you ain't really overweight, but it's something you can try. Because when you do it, drop the T. Because we can't wait for you to die. Uh-huh. God said in my hood, there's only one way in and one way out. Yeah, that's because I live on a cul-de-sac. You getting bullied by the birds, bitch. I hope you can cope with that. It's TG the White Flame, a.k.a. La Flama Blanca. I'll beat the shit out of this boy with his fucking mama's chocolates. And that bitch ugly. I ain't joking, Noah. His moms look like joking, Noah.
Oh, shit.
I mean, with that face, you may be the ugliest person in battle rap. That's a pretty big L. You should hold that. Honestly, it looks like your mom got raped by a mole rat. Yeah, nah, you ain't slick. Back in the day, you and that bitch was unstoppable. I never thought I'd get to battle Rufus from Kim Possible. But yo, with that face, I can tell you got no bitches. He approached a girl, they like ill weirdo kick rocks. I mean, Facebook message, the only time he inbox. See, he that lonely frog in the pond. You know, still waiting for that kiss. So I thought I'd help him out and bring a needle to his lips. Like I just ate Taco Bell. I am really with the shit. I mean, I got weights and clips, but I ain't really trying to lift. And I mean, yo, I heard you from the 305. Yeah, it couldn't take the heat, so we flocked north. Yeah, this bitch a deserter. I mean, where the fuck was Noah's Ark during Hurricane Irma? I mean, your family and loved ones, they lost damn near everything. And that shit is frightening to me. But it was the least of his worries, because this bitch was waiting for me.
That's yeah! That's
so, honestly, I like you. I got nothing foul to say. I just been through more psych wards than you've been through Golden Corral buffets. I'm causing mad havoc. I'm causing mad havoc. You gonna catch static. Big trouble in Little China. Cause it's all in the reflexes when I take a stab at it.
You gotta watch it.
Who thinks he can beat me? I'm taking all bets. If I pull up to your residence, it won't be long till you've called feds. Stomach shot, gut shot. I'm leaving home boy with a mall chest. Charles Barkley highlight reel.
What's that?
The clip full of nothing but bald heads.
Oh.
I'm fucking mean. Put something sweet in this rounds like custard cream. You studied sports management at West Virginia University, but still don't know how to run a team. Claiming you caught a case? Who are you killing? They can't mask up the fact that I'm onto him like Scooby-Doo villains. I don't know where my haters come from, but they can go fuck a pine tree. I stick to myself all the time, but they still bring bullshit where I be. I stay grounded and keep my head low. Yet I'm always involved in situations that are grimy, so think courage the cowardly dog.
I bet.
Cause even in the middle of nowhere, trouble tends to find me.
Oh, that was fun!
That was a good one. Extended Ruger, fucking AR. I was sent here to take yours. What I'm spitting is deep. Like a loogie off of the 8th floor, I'm far from human.
Ew.
I'm not a human, I'm a mecha now. The day is long as your head is round. Cash register theft. I accepted this battle after taking extra out. The four-tucked, warm up and crack knuckles. Knee deep in the trenches, he had to buckle. I've been in this forever like a massive struggle. I'm ready for some poorly delivered punches and whack rebuttals. But if the Glock hit him, then his top missing like half-assed puzzles. Basically, you'll never get the picture.
Oh, shit!
We know that TG don't stand for the GOAT. His soul with the fair lies. He the scared type. Even though it wasn't my strongest performance, this round's still a toss-up like Kirby Air Ride. You a dead boy.
Come on.
That was hard.
That was hard.
You can't pick him up!
I said I tuned in to your last battle. I skipped through his verse 30 seconds into the round. Think Mayweather versus Pacquiao. Punches were nowhere to be found. I mean, you went... Yo, that corny shit you spit, it ain't the least bit impressive. You went from weakness to me. Your career's in regression. I mean, it seems for you, progression is a mystery that's yet to be solved. With all that Pokemon you referenced, we all thought you evolved. I mean, let's be real. He died in every battle. He still dabbles to the team. You know, he wasn't born to fight. Like, how the hell is he still here? Lex must be the Lord of Light. I can kill him quick, or he can get that slow death. You know, watch as he's humbled and feeble. Think Arya Stark or Shug Knight. You can get your choice of the needle. I said, compare me. I'll kill him with anything in this room, like a chair or a key, then use his blood to paint my face like a chair or a key. Now, don't let my appearance fool you. I may look like the Pillsbury Doughboy, but off them pills I bury Doughboy. I used to hustle, hit them Zans in my hat, strapped tucked in the back, so if a homie talked up, then I was peeling his cap. Now, like what you need, the pimp or the white, I can get that fire shit. One plug, I got it all, just like the fire stick.
That was hard.
See, a little overweight, but yeah, I used to roam with the rock. Like an offensive line coach, you can say I mastered the block. But you? You on your Facebook, it says you employed as a battle rapper at We Go Hard. Bitch, you got no show. That battle, free of charge. I mean, I just think it's kind of funny. You employed as a battle rapper, but you ain't making any money. I mean, I have heard some shit that's true. I heard you work at Dunkin' Donuts, and I heard all your coworkers despise you. He the only one that speaks English, so he always works the drive-thru. I mean, Notch, that ain't a career, homie. You must have lost your damn mind. You think because he work around coffee all day, he live his life on the grind. To be honest, battling may be the most important thing in your life, which is pretty fucking sad, because you ain't even that nice. I mean, this bitch would sell his soul to the devil for an undercard on World Dom. Shit, to move up the smack, he Billy Jacobs' his mom.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, think about it.
I'm gonna lose to him? Who he kidding? The Uzi lifting. You ain't shit without the king like Booby Gibson. If the odds are against me, then I'm probably murking. He way mechanical. Caged animal. I can't stop these urges. Catch him sneaking raw cookie dough in his pockets while his boss be lurking. I've been known to rush in with a sig like sloppy cursive. If it ain't working out for you, then leave it alone. I do this for my congregation and my people at home. Greek mistress feeding me grapes while I'm seated on the throne. Or it's Mr. Potato Head.
Why is that?
Only because the kid not playing around when I put the piece to his dome. I'm in a league of my own. He in a league of thousands. Not only do I flow at events, but I also rap around the crib just for shits like TP and houses.
Come on.
He a corny loser. You gonna fucking learn. That's a horny tutor. I didn't choose this path. I was dragged into the darkness like Georgie by the sewer. I didn't get no chicken for the bag, but I'm having Thai son. This could've took place in Asia. Still nobody gonna say that Thai won. I got a PhD in battle rap and ugly bitches.
Facts.
I got a PhD in battle rap and ugly bitches. Think Bob's Burgers. When you beef with the fam, it ain't no funny business. I'ma talk to your conscience and have the crowd looking for your body like you was dropped in a mosh pit. Coutinho Mobley ankle breaker. Cause he was all up on the floor after one shot from the rocket. His mind, body, spirit. But I'm applying my heart though. I don't even know why I gotta rap with this bum. When I am about to blow up with this dynamite in the cargo, he a dead boy.
PSG.
Yeah, make some noise!
You be getting disrespectful. Pipe down, be quiet while I'm battling, Nonch. If he talks, he gotta shout like I'm passing the conch. Now after this battle, you can't afford TG. This matchup, a Honda Civic 204 GT. I said, I was in the back of the whip with Nonch's aunt. I fell asleep getting head. It was nonchalant. And I fucked your bitch too. I was in a box straight spazzing. I did that whore's walls worse than a fucking ice dragon. Now, that bitch ugly. You should take my advice. You know, break up with the whore so you can run and tell all your boys that you was dumping a Ford. Now, not you a wild card. You came all the way to New York to win, so I sent him home with an L like he played for the Twins. Notch, you got guns? What you airing, cuz? I put 2 9s on your back like he airing, Judge. Now, bullet to his cheek, another victim of the chopper. They're gonna have to mask up half his face, just like Phantom of the Opera. Me versus this whole squad. Homie, trust me, they ain't ready. Won't back down till everyone hit the Tom Petty. Now, this battle rap shit, honestly, it's a change of plans. Cause us Italians, we're known to talk with hands. Right now, the only thing higher than me in this room is my cholesterol. One hit from TG, leave him dead like that fentanyl. Now I heard you be ballin'. So I was like, bet, now it's meeting me at the park. His J far from wet, you should have seen Noah's art. I mean, his shot was all over the place. Homie, that shit was foul. He looked like Trump in Puerto Rico passing out the paper towel. Wait. Hold on. So y'all thought I forget my bars? Nah, scrap that. I just want to put this ass whooping on Snapchat.
Hey y'all, that was TG versus Nas.
In the first ship, we see a man seated. Please note the aerodynamic form. Jets are clearly seen. The spectators are protecting their faces with their hands. They are obviously terrified.
Terrified.